committee?
Yes. Yes.
And this is what I'm thinking about right here.
Yes. Yes.
And by cutting jobs, these are the ones that suffer.
Yes. That's right.
Let me ask all of you a question now. How many of you here buy new cars and have car payments?
I don't buy new cars.
Come on, come on. How many have car payments?
Okay.
Okay, how many here have house payments?
Yes.
How many here buy clothes?
Yes.
So I'm going to give you an extra step what to do. And I did it years ago when I heard this guy talk it on radio. Exactly what we're talking about today, he was against it. This is the car dealers years ago. What we have to do now is organize.